It is currently really dark and Nate doesn't have his flashlight on, as usual. Oh my god, we have to get through the swinging spikes of death here. Go! Let's go! First try!
Hey, be careful! That thing doesn't look...
Whoa. Oh shoot!
It's alright! I'm okay!
Yeah, I'm barely okay. I have no idea what he's going on about, honestly. He's like, yeah, I'm okay, but then he's like also about to die. Like, bruh, what are you doing? You know what I mean? Okay, I actually need to get past these. If I do this, and I might be able to time it right here. Watch this, watch these skills. Ooh, go! Ho-ho! Your boy has skills, essentially is what he's saying. You good, Nate. Honestly, he's all like, ah, and everything, like he's scared or whatever, but it's not even that big of a deal. He's all like, oh my god, I'm gonna die, but no, you ain't. You're gonna make it. I believe in you. So now we're just back down here where Elena was, so I have no idea why it led us here, but I guess it did open the door, so never mind. I am completely wrong. Okay, Elena, she's being very bossy, huh?
What the hell?
You know what, that's probably nothing, you know? Knowing the history, the environment, it's honestly nothing. It's nothing at all. You know, it's just a monster. At the end of almost every Uncharted game, there's a secret monster, except for in Lost Legacy. For some reason, for next gen, they got rid of the whole supernatural element, but you guys are gonna see what this mysterious creature is. You're no problem, Elena. Oh, man. So I've always been confused. Do they have a romantic interest at this point? There's obviously been signals and keys that have been sent off and everything, but I've never really noticed because they don't really kiss in this game ever, do they? I don't think they do, so I don't even know if it's romantic at this point yet. Or if they have interest in each other like that.
Last man alive gets the gold. You lose. Kill them both.
Oh, look who it is, Eddie. Where did you come from, bro? I have no idea. Oh, that was one shot. Holy shoot, apparently so was I. So I think if I remember correctly, this section is actually pretty hard. Okay, I'm coming back. Even if the levels are super duper hard. There you go, there's one down. Oh, give me another one. Oh shoot. You guys really wanna go? Freaking boom. Oh crap, this is not good. This is not good at all. Are you kidding? This area is not a good area. All right, I got one more bullet. Elena, get out of my way. I kind of have places to be.
Whoa.
Oh crap, I have zero ammo. Jump, go, go. What are you doing? Okay, he's not being smart, that's what he's doing. Go, 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 go. Take him down, please, thank you. Go down, you freaking fools, I'm so tired of you. Oh shoot. There you go. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, there's a lot of them. Oh my god. These guys are bullet sponges. Are you kidding? Insanely ridiculous. What is this?
I think there's some kind of ladder mechanism up there.
Oh, you bet there is. Freaking ladder mechanisms, freaking everything else. All these freaking ladder mechanisms are going off. But you know what? I mean, I actually need to... Oh, shoot. Oh, there goes you, little buddy. Oh, shoot. Give me that ammo. Thank you. Okay. Now I need to actually lower this ladder down for her. Because I was having some issues with that level. It was insanely impossible. You know how it is. There you go. All right, we're going up here. Anywhere? You want to go? Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. That actually got some of them. You know, these guys have infinite ammo. I'm not sure my opinions on it quite yet. I just know they have literally tons of bullets and it's insane. Okay, someone's shooting a grenade launcher up here. I need to actually see what's going on. What's going down up here? Someone want to fight me?
I hope this leads somewhere.
Where is it? Where is that grenade launcher going off from? Holy shoot! Found it! Oh my goodness. These guys just have no care for life. They're just shooting grenade launchers left, right, and center. It's like, we don't even care about our lives. You know what? We don't care because we don't know if Nathan Drake is going to survive or not. Actually, they should know. Nathan Drake is literally a god at this point. He's literally survived so many bullet shots and wounds and stuff like that. It's actually insane. But anyway, we need to keep moving on.
This way.
Yeah, I think it's this way. Hopefully it's this way. You know? Because we came all this freaking way. This is probably one of the coolest cutscenes throughout this, the first one. It's really cool.
There's nothing here.
This is getting so old.
Nate?
It's Drake. He never found it. He just died here.
Sir Francis Drake. His ancestor.
So much for greatness. Wasted his life. For nothing.
Nate, are you ready to get moving?
Yeah. More than ever.
Oof. That sucks. It's his ancestor.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
The Heart of the Vault, Chapter 17. You guys will understand if you guys watch through my playthrough eventually when I get to Uncharted 4. You'll understand why I'm saying ancestor with quote signs.
Now you're hairier than you look. Can you reach it?
You never say that to a girl.
Mm-hmm.
All right,
looks like
go,
an
Elena.
Old hoist or something. There's a rope. I'll try to lower it down to you. Oh, I see a tunnel. We can get out this way.
Yes.
Hello, boys. Easy, Eddie. Easy. What the hell's going on out there?
Didn't you see them?
Oh, no. Oh, God, no.
We're trapped.
Jesus, what is that?
We're dead. We're all dead.
Oh, shoot. Look at that thing, dude.
Eddie, get back here.
Oh, shoot. It's so gross.
Crap.
Holy
Jake,
crap.
If we don't make it out of here, I just want you to know, I hate your guts.
Yeah, likewise, pal. Now let's do this.
All right, well, let's do it. Don't know how... Now, here's the secret weapon you gotta use on these guys. It's called a little old running gun. I can't see anything. It is way too dark. Who? Oh, you coming? You want some? Oh, shoot. Look, they literally want some, but the secret weapon to winning these battles is what I like to call running gun. And that's what a lot of other people like to call it. Go. Oh, shoot. Guys, Elena needs to hurry up with that freaking ladder mechanism. And this is really one of the cool sections of the game. They have one in this, like this in Uncharted 2 as well, with Harry Flynn.
Elena?
I just love it, where you have to work with the villain in order to survive against the monster. I love that idea, it's so cool, you know? I think it's a really unique idea. Boom, baby! Boom, baby! Okay, boom! Okay, these guys really don't... Boom, baby! Seriously. Are you serious? Alright, I'm gonna get it. This gun. Oh, running gunner! I think that's just because I got a lot of kills with this AK. Oh, shoot! Or not the AK, but just while running. It's mainly these guys. But this is what we call... They don't really get a name. I mean, some would call them demons, because that's what they're kind of called. But they're also slippery. Right,
it's
what he writes down. Both
don't mess with any Raja!
Oof. No, Eddie! Oh, shoot! Ah, yes, I remember that. Eddie's death. Rip to Eddie, please. Can we get a rip?
Elena, hurry up!
F in the chat, please. F in the chat. Freaking Eddie went down. Freaking, he was not a hero in his final moments, but he did decide to work with us, you know? Poor Eddie. He literally got bit, too. These things are not really zombies. I wouldn't classify them as zombies, but they're pretty disgusting. You know, they look like the Wendigos from Until Dawn. That's exactly what these things look like. Oh, crap. You missed the running gun. Okay. Please hurry up, though. I freaking see a lot of dead bodies down here. There's Sir Francis Drake's body. How you doing, dude? You chilling? Is that the rope? Climb.
Come on.
Oh, God. There's three of them. Go! Go, 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 go! It's really dark. I can't see anything, especially with all these lights on me and stuff.
I'll swing you over. Hold on.
Oh, go! Yes, listen to this! So sick! Okay, this is Crash Cam. What was used from the Crash Bandicoot series. Shoot that thing, please! Okay, run. You guys need to run. Run! Go! Holy shoot!
Go! Go!
Yes.
What the hell were those things?
I don't know. I don't know. Are you okay?
Yeah. Nate?
Okay. I don't think they can get through this.
Nate.
What?
Where are we?
I'm not sure. Go! Wow, this explains the U-boat in the Amazon.
Nate,
yeah,
come
it's
here,
another
look at
one.
This. So they found it. They must have broken into the vault and cleared it out.
Yeah, but what's the monastery got to do with it?
I don't know. It doesn't make any sense. Huh. If that's where the statue is now. Oh man,
remember that church with the bells? And with the heart puzzle, that's where it is. We should have known from how many puzzles were in the building. But that's essentially the building that you just saw on the map thing.
You know, I bet if we can make it to the generator room, we could get the power turned back on. We just gotta find a way out of here first. Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Oh!
Found a way out.
Nice work.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Nope. This one's all you, cowboy.
What do you mean?
Nate, you know I can't make that jump.
There is no way I'm leaving you here alone with those things.
We don't have a choice. Just go turn the power on, come back and get me, and then we'll get the hell out of here, okay? Just go.
I will be right back.
Yeah.
That's what everyone who dies says. That's everyone's famous last words. I'll be right back. Chapter 18, The Bunker. This is the scary section of the game. Every Uncharted usually has like a little scary horror element to it. Does Uncharted... I don't think Lost Legacy or 4 does it, really. With the horror stuff. Because they don't really use supernatural elements like they do in the other three, but... Yeah, each game has a horror section. This section is really scary, though. It's not based on jump scares. It's just the environment, the kind of atmosphere that this section is going to give off in a second. I don't want to spoil it, but oh, geez, it's insane. Also, look at how much rust. Like, remember earlier when Sully was like, don't get a tetanus shot? And then we were like, oh, yeah, for sure, we aren't. Dude, we need to go back to Sully. Sully's and Roman and them are probably like like, fighting and dealing with a whole bunch of crap. You know what I mean? Because we just left Sully for so long. And now they especially... Well, Eddie's men know where we are. Maybe Roman doesn't. Poor Eddie, though, dude. He died. Rip. Poor Eddie. This is what I'm talking about. Look at this scary atmosphere. Holy crap. I could not get through this section the first time I played it. It was so scary.
It's no use. I can't get a signal in here.
Yeah, this little scary atmosphere where it's just completely dark and you can't really see anything. Yeah, this scared me the first time. I'm going to pick up this gun. Man, it's insane. And then the slippery naked guys can walk out of nowhere if you're not careful as well. So you got to be careful, you know? Crap. So we're down here to get the power on. I don't know if I would be doing this. Nate is a little insane if you ask me. Because he's just down here like, I'm going to turn the power on, even if it's dark. In these rooms.
Oh, shit.
Crap. Nope. This is literally like a World War II gun, I'm pretty sure, he's using. I'm surprised that it still works, you know? With the amount of rust. Okay. The amount of... The bullets are probably... Oh, shoot. The bullets are probably, like, kind of stale. That's not the right word. But it has the same meaning, I'm pretty sure. Crap. Dude, look. I know you're angry at me, okay? I can't teabag them, but look at how scary those things are. Are you kidding? They're so freaking creepy. Dude, I just want to freaking teabag them, you know? Oh, crap. The key here is you really gotta know where you're going. You can kind of follow the signs, too. Like the red pipes or whatever. Like around, you can follow that to kind of get know what direction you're trying to go, but
this has got to be the generator room.
It's still pretty scary, this section. Oh man, you can only hold 105 bullets. That's the worst part, you know. The freaking worst part is that you can only hold 105 bullets. Why? Okay, go. Just turn on, please. Oh, crap. Chapter 19, Unwelcome Guest. We're getting so close to 22. There's only 22 chapters. Okay, so this section is pretty hard. The enemies in this section, I'm pretty sure, are unlimited. They respawn, essentially, is what I'm saying. No, move! What are you doing, Drake? You gotta move. But they'll essentially respawn until you get your objective done, I'm pretty sure. So I gotta pull these things. There's one on the other side of the room, so I'm gonna have to go back to that room I was just in order to get to that location. But it is pretty scary. Alright, go. Just go. Just run and gun. I'm gonna run. I'm gonna gun through these mother truckers. Go! Oh, shoot! Okay, go, go, go. Reload! Nope! Excuse me! You know, excuse me more. I'm just passing by. You know how it is out here. Can't be dealing with no fools. You guys, look, you guys don't really care, okay? You're just down here to be mean to me. And honestly, I don't appreciate it. Honestly, I think it's kind of dumb. All right, I'm going to jump down. It looks like we got the power back on. Now we just need to get through that door. Just open. It conveniently opened out of nowhere, too. Go. Yes. Listen to that music, too.
This is turning out to be a really lousy day.
I love it, Nate. Yeah, it's turning out to be a really lousy day. I wonder how many days this actually takes place over.
Those things must have got to them.
Yeah, no kidding. But I wonder how many days, like what span of time this game actually takes
over. Get out of here.
Over, is it like 2 days, 3 days, 4 days? I'm not sure how long, because he falls asleep. Like he fell asleep when he got knocked out in the prison section. I am assuming it didn't change days or something. I'm assuming he just not got knocked out. But it was probably still the same day. But I don't know. Just based off like the time period and like the lighting and stuff. It looks like it's the sun is about to go down. Or it looks like it's about to go up. I really don't know. I think this takes place over one day, which is insane. my favorite theme.
My end is near. The devils hunt for me in the darkness. The gold of El Dorado bears a terrible curse. The Spaniards have unleashed hell and become as demons. My men have all been murdered, leaving the task to me alone. No ship will depart this island. I destroyed them all and drowned the cursed city. A thing of such great evil must never leave these shores. In my final hour, I commend my soul to God. May he have mercy on this unholy place. Francis Drake. My God.
So Francis Drake, the drowned city, that little section that we were in earlier driving the jet ski through, Francis Drake caused that. He was trying to stop the ships because people were trying to find the gold
and
sell it and get, you know, money and stuff. But Francis Drake was like, nope. It bears a terrible curse. It bears problems. And I'm going to stop that. So he drowned the city so no ships could get out of there. Which is insane. I love that little story, that side story. And now Nathan Drake is following in his ancestor's footsteps. Instead of getting the gold, he's going to try and destroy it. Even though he did come all this way for riches originally, now he has to come all this way to actually get rid of it, which is insane. Anyway, guys, I think I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Till next time. Look at this dramatic lighting. Oh, yeah. See ya.